PSG midfielder Idrissa Gueye gets a red card for a body tackle on Gundogan in the UEFA Champions League semi-final match played on Wednesday evening.